I am a coach, not a consultant. And what I mean by that is, again, I use questions to help people mine the wisdom of their heads and their hearts. And I believe all of us have this deep inner wisdom, this guiding principle. We talk about it when we say things like dig deep or deep down inside of me. And the challenge is wisdom whispers, doubt shouts. So if you never get still and you never get silent, you don't have access to your wisdom.